The ancient Japanese considered the world to be a microcosm of the universe. Although, when it is empty, it appears to be simple and ordered. The possibilities of gameplay are endless. They say no two Go games have ever been alike, just like snowflakes. So, the Go board actually represents an extremely complex and chaotic universe. And that is the truth of our world, Max. It can't be easily summed up with math. There is no simple path. So, possibilities of gameplay are endless. They say no two Go games have ever been alike, just like snowflakes. So, the Go board actually represents an extremely complex and chaotic universe. And that is the truth of our world, Max. It can't be easily summed up with math. There is no simple path.